Hey everyone, welcome back to Shade Review. In today's video, we are reviewing the Persol 3157 sunglasses. So first off, let's go ahead and pop these on face and talk about the dimensions. These sunglasses have 52mm lenses and a 21mm bridge. I really like the styling of these frames. With their somewhat squared off lenses, I think that adds a really cool design to these frames. I also really like their gradient lenses here. So they're darker here up at the top than they are here at the bottom, which definitely adds to the character of these frames and looks really good in my opinion. Of course, like every pair of authentic Persol sunglasses, we can see the two little Persol Supreme arrows here in the top corners of the frames, which look really nice and add a lot of character to these frames. And then moving down the temple, we can see Persol's Mefuncto stem system, which is going to help bend the sunglasses out and give a custom fit to basically anybody's face. But not only do these sunglasses have Persol's Mefuncto system, they also have spring hinges. So here we can see they're definitely going to fit anybody's face, which is really nice, but they also have the addition of the Mefuncto there as well, which makes them extremely comfortable. Now, personally, I really do like the addition of these spring hinges here on these frames. However, because they have spring hinges, they're not going to feel quite as high quality and premium as a normal pair of Persol sunglasses. You're not going to feel that metal action when open up and when close them. You're just going to be stuck with this kind of numb feeling, kind of cheap feeling spring, which is definitely a downside of spring hinges. However, they're definitely going to be very, very comfortable, which is really nice. And I guess it's probably more important, and comfort is probably better than just the feeling that you get when opening the hinges for most people. These sunglasses have an etched Persol logo here in the top right corner of the lens for authentication purposes. And if we move down to the outside right ear rest, we can again see a little metallic Persol logo there for authentication purposes. The frames are made out of this absolutely beautiful acetate material, which not only looks really good, it's very practical as well, and it's going to be very rigid and strong. And they also have all glass lenses, and the optical clarity of these is very, very good. They're going to block 100% of UVA and UVB rays as well, which is definitely very important for your eye health. Persol has some of the best glass or crystal lenses in the optical industry, so you're definitely getting a very good and substantial lens with this pair of sunglasses. And also, all glass lenses are going to be much more scratch resistant than plastic lenses, which is also a really good bonus. Now, as far as coverage from the sun goes, these frames are going to offer pretty average coverage. So here up top, we can see there's definitely a pretty big gap to the sunlight in unprotected. And then here on the sides, again, there's definitely a pretty big gap. So these are not going to be the most practical pair of sunglasses ever. If you're looking for something more practical, definitely look for a pair of Ray-Ban aviators or something like that, or something with wraparound lenses. These are going to be more about style than anything else. As far as styling on this pair goes, I think they look really good on face. I think they're going to fit a lot of people very good as well. They just offer a very neutral, you know, kind of shape to them that's going to fit a ton of different people. It's not a very unique design. I've seen a lot of Ray-Bans with this design and a lot of other sunglasses with this design, but I think Persol did a very good job with the execution and with the styling of this pair of sunglasses. And I think it's just gonna be a very good pair for basically anybody out there to jump in to the Persol lineup. And the style is a lot more subtle than something like the very aggressive and more masculine Persol 649. So if you're looking for a pair of Persol sunglasses, but you want something a little bit more tamed down than those aggressive 649, this pair of sunglasses might be a good option. Well, that's all I got for you guys in this video. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure to give this video a big thumbs up down below. And of course, make sure to subscribe to this channel and then you'll be notified every single time I upload a brand new video just like this one to this YouTube channel. Again, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll catch you all in the next one.